We have seen different ways to get a Boolean value with function, starting with is, for example, equals or different, bigger than, greater than. And we are now going to see how we can use these values. So, the most useful function in Excel to use Boolean value is the if function. So, how does works the if function? The if function contains three arguments. First one, it's called logical test. It's the Boolean value. The Boolean value is, of course, true or false. If the value we test here is true, so we'll get this result. If the value we got used is not true, we going this value. So, for example, if I want to write Mr. or Mrs. if the gender is male or female, I could do like this. If B3 equals male, I will return Mr. And in the other case, I will return Mrs. So, in this case, I have Mr. because Thomas is a male. And if I write here female, I got here Mrs. That's not a perfect solution because if I write anything else, we'll have Mrs. too. So we have to make this better. So if B3 is male, we have Mr. That's correct. Now we have to write another if function. If B3 equals female, we could answer Mrs. And on the other case, we could write, for example, this. So now, if we have a male, it's Mr., female, it's Mrs., and something else. Okay, we have now see the if function in Excel.